A person is miserable because of some disability from his birth itself, or he is miserable due to some disease which has happened not because of his doings. According to you, such miserable people should leave the society for others live in happy. How it is possible? How to deal with such miserable people by the society?
Now, nobody is miserable because of a disability. Suppose you had only one hand. One hand less wouldn't you make you miserable? It is just that everybody else has two hands, you have only one, that makes you miserable. One hand less, does it cause misery? Does it cause misery? I'll come to you, I know what you're saying. One hand less or one eye less wouldn't cause misery. What causes misery is everybody else has two, I have only one. That causes misery, isn't it? So, a disease or a disability fundamentally does not cause misery. It creates a certain physical situation. Misery is caused by you, only by you, nobody else but you. Misery is always self-created. Situations are happening. Some situations the way you like it, some situations the way you don't like it, some situations the way you can handle it, some situations the way you cannot handle it. This is how life is happening. But misery is caused by you, isn't it so? A mentally retarded person never suffers. It is other people's attitude towards him which makes him suffer. By himself, he doesn't suffer. Actually, he is more joyful than most other people. Or he just doesn't know what's happening. He just doesn't know what is happening. Or generally, he is much more happier than other people, isn't it? But it is your attitude towards him, you constantly reminding him that he is not normal, which makes him unhappy, which makes him miserable. It is you depriving him of many things that a human being needs because of his disability, which makes him miserable. So misery is not caused by any situation. Situations are there. Some situations we can handle, some situations we cannot handle. That's how life is. So every situation that you cannot handle, if you want to make yourself miserable, oh, you have lot of opportunity every day. And you're making use of it, obviously. That's why you're making a case out of it. Why should miserable people go to caves? It will be good. Now, disabled people need not go to caves because they are not miserable by themselves. Because they have no idea of what is what. All of you are creating an opinion that you are not okay, you are not okay, you are not okay. That may make him miserable. If you just see, some people come with two hands, some people come with one hand, some people will come with this bigger brain, some people come with this bigger brain, it is all a part of nature and it is there, what best we can do with them, we do. There would be no misery in disability, isn't it? Isn't it so? If you allowed your humanity to function rather than your prejudice to function, then there would be no misery in disability. So misery is not because of disability. Misery is caused by you because you're unconscious of what you're doing. Because the basic faculties in you, your mind and body is not in your control. That's why you're causing misery. Please look at your life and see. Four limbs are intact for you, everything is right for you. But still, how many moments in 24 hours are you truly joyful? Very few, isn't it? If at all, if you are. That's an unfortunate way to live, that's all I'm telling you.